Hello, I'm going to be strapping out this ghetto blaster. See what's of value in it. Power cord date. Plastic. Better insulation. Snip that bit away. Got a copper spool here, 2 IC chips, I've got a little chip here, need to mount it on that board. Here you'll need any brass. Right, brass. That just goes into my brass bucket. that's how you get into it. Never done one like this before. Plenty of hidden screws on this thing. Bit wire off a speaker magnet there. More plastic. Plenty of screws in this little thing, I tell you. You've got a little speaker there. with our speaker. More rubber. Plastic. I wish I could weigh plastic in. Well, I can't do. Another speaker. Switch on now, really, or not. Nothing on that board. got little switches here, little chip here, if you can see it. Got an MLCC chip here, flop back. Just about you connect our boards in. No, hold on. Little bit way off. Got a little flop at MLCC chips here. IC chip there. That's on our board. Little motor there, gunning me motor pile. Another little bit wire. another little motor. Scrap. That's the lens out the CD player. Put that with me on my lenses. Some more wire. Little chip there. Bit of aluminium. Not really on that board. Some more bits of wire. Yes, that's just plastic. Chop the wire off here. Now we're just left with a transformer. Let's quickly take this apart, ready for stripping. At a later date. Take that steel hosing around it. Now I'm left with a cotter motor. Transformer, I mean. That's it. Thanks for watching.